means what? You know, we have so many bhajans for Durga. We have so many bhajans for Lakshmi. We have so many bhajans for Saraswati. Because these are all forms of the Devi, right? Different bhajans. But very rarely do we hear a bhajan for Sitaji. She's also Devi. Lakshmi Devi has come as Sita. But we don't hear bhajans. So here is a most wonderful bhajan on Sitaji. I'll sing, then we'll have announcement, then we'll have aarti.
Jaya Mithilesh Kumari.
Mithilesh Kumari Sita. Mithilesh is Janakji Maharaj. Mithila is another name for Janakpur. Mithila. And Mithilesh is the king of Janakpur, the king of Mithila. And Kumari, his daughter, is Sitaji. So her name is not there, but all the words are referring to.
Jaya Mithilesh Kumari, Kumari. Jaya Mithilesh.
माता की जय. Okay, we'll have announcements and then we'll have आरती.